breaking the chain, preventing the spread of surface contamination. The spread of viral particles displayed in this video could have been prevented by following a few simple techniques. Sneezing into tissues and frequent washing of hands reduces the chance of contamination. Proper glove use at the gas station could have prevented the spread of virus particles to the pump handle. Remove gloves carefully, being sure not to touch your skin with the outside of the glove. Gloves are meant for single use only and should be discarded once used. Before and after using a gas pump, a pen, or any object that may have been handled by multiple people, use hand sanitizer, or if possible, wash your hands. Make sure to leave a clean surface for the next person. While wearing gloves, be sure not to touch personal belongings. Remember, the outside of the gloves may be contaminated. Clean and disinfect surfaces using products that are EPA approved for use against the virus that causes COVID-19. When arriving home, have a plan to wash your hands or use hand sanitizer prior to entering. Return to your family knowing you have minimized the possibility of contamination. Although direct person-to-person respiratory transmission is the primary method most viruses are transmitted, the World Health Organization and the U.S. Centers for Disease Control recognize that spread via surface contamination is also possible. Please take every precaution to reduce the spread of viruses during an outbreak.